हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ईपीजी पाठशाला। आई एम डॉक्टर अरविंद कुमार शर्मा, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ लाइब्रेरी एंड इंफॉर्मेशन साइंस, महारानी लक्ष्मीबाई, गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज ऑफ एक्सीलेंस, ग्वालियर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन मॉड्यूल रोल ऑफ लाइब्रेरी एसोसिएशन फ्रॉम द पेपर पब्लिक लाइब्रेरीज। ऑब्जेक्टिव्स: आफ्टर स्टडिंग this module you will be able to understand the following. Enumerate the international, national, state and local library associations who have played an important role in the development of public libraries. To discuss various associations and their contribution in the promotion of public libraries. Benjamin Franklin said, "An investment in knowledge pays the best interests." So the investment in the public libraries will be the best investment in the development of knowledge and will be paid with high returns to the society. As we are aware that unity is strength. Hence, associations are formed to unite the professionals of a particular field of common interest areas. Associations are playing an important role in the development of a particular subject field. It is true of library and information science profession as well. Library associations at different levels have been playing a significant role in the development of and promotion of public library system in India. They are providing a platform to discuss various issues and problems regarding the present position of public libraries. Associations help in various ways. First of all, they unite the professionals and give them voice strength. In democracy, the strength of people always matters. Seminars, conferences, workshops, training programs, orientation courses, short-term training programs, ICT literacy awareness events are arranged from time to time by library associations. For keeping their members abreast of new developments in the field of library and information science or services. This activity helps in enhancement of skill and knowledge of the library professionals. Many of these associations publish newsletters and journals to provide the latest information and research findings to library professionals. International level library associations. International associations, organizations like IFLA, FID, ASLIB, CILIP have done a lot of work for the development of public library system. They are helping in the formulation of policies and standards at international level for the benefit of the developing countries. Some of these associations are discussed below. IFLA. IFLA stands for International Federation of Library Associations and Institutions. It has a public library section, and this forum is actively engaged in the development and promotion of public libraries. IFLA was first founded in Edinburgh, Scotland in 1927 when library associations from 14 European countries and USA signed resolution at the celebration of 15th anniversary of Library Association of UK. IFLA has organized several conferences to promote free and equal access to information to all and publishes newsletter. IFLA Public Library Section is sponsored three sessions of the 78th IFLA General Conference and Assembly in Helsinki, Finland in 2012. IFLA Public Library Service guidelines are also available in English as well as in Russian, Bulgarian, Czech, and Slovak languages. IFLA has also contributed in the preparation of IFLA UNESCO Public Library Manifesto in 1994. Thus, it can be said that IFLA is playing a leading role in the promotion and development of public libraries globally. FID, International Federation for Live Information and Documentation, FID, too has played an important role in development and access to knowledge. It came to be established as International Institute of Bibliography on 12th September 1895. It got dissolved in 2002. ASLIM, the Association for Information Management, known as ASLIM, was established in 1924 as the Association of Special Libraries and Information Bureaus. It serves those people who work for information management. ASLIM is engaged in providing training, consultancy, and information services. It also publishes journals, conference proceedings, directories, etc. National Association. National level library associations have played a vital role in the development of public library movement. They have focused on the establishment of public libraries, enactment of public library acts in various states, framing rules and regulations, and providing common platform to discuss common issues of library profession. Public Library Association, PLA, is a division of the American Library Association, ALA. It was founded in 1994 and has more than 9,000 members. Its core purpose is to strengthen public libraries. It provides scholarships and grants as well as organizes conferences and educational events. PLA also offers online courses and webinars to provide online learning. It publishes a bi-monthly journal, Public Libraries. This is an official journal of PLA, and journal is devoted to public libraries. It is playing a significant role in the promotion of public libraries. Library Association LA and SILIP. Library Association LA is an important and oldest library association in the United Kingdom. The association was founded in 1877 and has headquarters at London. It had membership of more than 25,000 library professionals. In April 2002, Library Association was merged with the Institute of Information Scientists, IIS, to form the Chartered Institute of Library and Information Professionals, SILIP. Chartered Institute of Library and Information Professionals, SILIP, was formed in April 2002 by the union of the Institute of Information Scientists, IIS, and the Library Association, UK. It has more than 23,000 members. SILIP is actively engaged in promotion of public libraries and conducted online survey of library authorities in United Kingdom. SILIP also issued guidelines entitled What Makes a Good Library Service in 2010. On public library provision in England, these guidelines are available on the website of SILIP. Public Libraries Group is a member of Group SILIP. Public Libraries Research Group, PLRG, was established in 1970 and was the part of Library Association London. It is now an independent body. National level professional associations have played a vital role in the development of public library field in their area of operation. They have focused on the establishment of public libraries, enactment of public library acts in various states, framing rules and regulations, and providing common platform to discuss common issues of profession. These associations have tried hard to spread library movement. Some national level library associations in India are Indian Library Association, ILA, ISLIC, ITLIS, Government of India Libraries Association, etc. Indian Library Association, ILA, was established in 1933. It is a national body of libraries and library professionals. Since its inception, Indian Library Association is playing a significant role in the promotion of public library system in India. It is actively engaged in promotion of library movement in India. It has a section on public libraries, and it is deemed that the section shall take initiatives for overall development of public libraries in different states of India. Indian Library Association has organized several conferences focusing on public libraries and also published conference proceedings. Some conference proceedings are: 9th All India Library Conference was held at Indore during 11 to 15 May 1951. In the conference, state governments were urged to introduce library legislation for the establishment and maintenance of public library system in their respective areas. Indian Library Association also published proceedings devoted to the development of public libraries. Select proceedings are: 28th All India Library Conference Seminar on Public Libraries in Developing Society and Planning for National Information System for India, 1982. 55th All India Library Conference Proceeding on Public Libraries of Future, Opportunities and Challenges, Sonipat, July 2011. Indian Association of Special Libraries and Information Centers, ISLIC. ISLIC was formed on 3rd September 1955 at Kolkata. Though ISLIC is a body of Special Library and Information Centers, sometimes it does organize events relating to public libraries as well. Government of India Libraries Association, GILA. As the name suggests, this association looks after the interest of libraries and librarians of the Government of India. State level library associations. State level library associations to have been playing an important role in the establishment and development of public library system in their respective states. Many state library associations have been established before and after independence. A list of state level library associations is given below in chronological order with their establishment year. Almost all states and union territory library associations are playing an active role in the development of public libraries in their respective region. They are working hard to get the Public Libraries Act enacted in their states or union territories. Some library associations have succeeded in their mission. So far, 19 Indian states have put Public Libraries Act on their statute books. The role of some select library associations is discussed below. Andhra Desh Library Association. Andhra Desh Library Association was established in 1914, which convened first All India Public Libraries Conference at Madras, now the city is known as Chennai, during 14th and 15th November 1919. Baroda Library Association. Baroda Library Association, founded in 1920, and Baroda Library Association has played a significant role in developing public library system and in the publication of Library Miscellany, the first journal of library science from Indian soil. This journal was brought out by the association for about a decade. Punjab Library Association. Punjab Library Association was established in 1929 by converting Librarians Club into an association. This association has the distinction of bringing out a prestigious journal entitled Modern Librarian. Bengal Library Association, BLA. Bengal Library Association was established in 1925 and was formerly known as All Bengal Library Association. The objective of association is to promote library movement in Bengal. This association is taking an active part in the development of public library system in Bengal. Association has organized a number of conferences and seminars to discuss the issues related with development of public libraries at distant places in West Bengal. It also published a periodical in 1937 as Bengal Library Association Bulletin Bangiya Granthagar Parishad Patrika. Periodical was bilingual and continued till 1952. Bengal Library Association also publishes a Bengali monthly journal named Granthagar. Journal disseminates information related to various library activities in Bengal. Bengal Library Association has also published notable books in Bengali and English. It also conducts various training programs for library professionals. Madras Library Association, MALA. MALA was founded in 1928 by Mr. K. V. Krishnaswamy Iyer and Dr. S. R. Ranganathan. MALA has more than 400 members and actively engaged in the spread of library movement in the states of Tamil Nadu. It conducts workshops, conferences, seminars, and training programs for the development of library profession and public library services. MALA Infogen is a newsletter of Madras Library Association. MALA, in collaboration with the Government Museum, Madras, organized a 3-day seminar on public library services and information networks from 4 to 6 January 1988. Various issues related with the public libraries were discussed during the seminar. Uttar Pradesh Library Association, UPLA. UPLA was founded in 1956 with the objective to develop library movement within the state. Uttar Pradesh Library Association, UPLA, has taken various steps for the development of library profession in the state. This association also played a significant role in the development of public libraries in Uttar Pradesh. UPLA organized a seminar on public library development, problems and prospects during 11 to 12 June 1994 at National Botanical Research Institute, Lucknow. This seminar was inaugurated by Sri Sharadanand Anchal, State Minister of Higher Secondary and Basic Education of Uttar Pradesh. The recommendations of this seminar was mainly concerned with development of a strong public library system and enactment of public library law in Uttar Pradesh. It runs a certificate course in library science from a number of centers of Uttar Pradesh. Rajasthan Library Association. Rajasthan Library Association organized a seminar at Bewar on public library services on 8th to 9th October in 1988. In this seminar, Dr. C.D. Sharma delivered Master Motilal Memorial Lecture on Public Library Act and Public Library Services in Rajasthan. Kerala Library Association. Kerala Library Association, KLA, was founded in 1972. It is devoted to the development of libraries in the state. It publishes KLA newsletter, research monographs, seminar volumes, and books. KLA also conducts training programs, seminars, workshops for library personnel. At the initiative of K.M. Asadullah, Librarian of the Imperial Library, Kolkata, Delhi Library Association was founded on 10th March 1939. Sir John Sargent, Secretary of Education in the Government of India, was its first president, and Mr. Fasuddin, Secretary of Harding Public Library, was the first secretary of the Delhi Library Association. Because of partition of the country in 1947, the association went into dormancy and got revived again in 1953. it has been running certificate course in library science since 1955 and diploma in library and information technology DLIT since 2003. Since 1958, it has been bringing out a quarterly journal entitled Library Herald. It is a peer-reviewed journal and most up-to-date, volume 51, number 2, June 2013, issue has already been released. The association has its own, a two-storied building at Narayana Vihar in West Delhi. For details, you can visit its website www.dlaindia.in. Local level library associations and clubs. For the development of libraries, various local level units have also contributed a lot. Some notable names are Bombay Social Service League, Shri Ram Mafat Vachanalay, Mandal Pune, Jila Granthalay Samast Adilabad Guntur, Jila Granthalay Sangham ETC. Librarians Club. Librarians Club was set up in 1929 at Lahore. This club hosted 7th All India Public Library Conference successfully, and later this club was converted into Punjab Library Association. Indore Library Association. Indore Library Association was founded in 1967 and has been working for the promotion of library profession. Association also started a quarterly journal Pustakalaya Sandesh in Hindi. Public Library Associations. Quite a few public library associations were also formed to promote public libraries in India, such as All India Public Library Association, Andhra Pradesh Public Library Association, All India Rural Library Service Association, etc. It was the great moment in the history of public libraries that All India Public Library Association, AIPLA, was established in 1919, much before the establishment of Indian Library Association, with its headquarters at Vijayawada. AIPLA remained actively associated with the development of public library system in India. It brought out publications, organized conferences, and engaged in various professional activities to promote the public library system in India within the active life of nearly 2 decades. Association also brought out a journal in 1924 entitled Indian Library Journal. AIPLA organized a number of conferences such as 3rd All India Public Library Conference held at Belgaum, 6th All India Public Library Conference held at Calcutta in 1928, and this conference was conducted under the presidentship of Sir Radhakrishnan. All India Public Library Conference held at Lahore in December 1929, and it was organized by the 15 Club of Librarians. Dr. P.C. Rai gave a slogan of service to the nation to all librarians while inaugurating the conference. The 9th All India Public Library Conference was held at Madras, now Chennai, during December 25th, 1934. President of conference was Kumar Munindra Dev Rai Mahashay. And unfortunately, association stopped its activities from 1937 onwards. All India Rural Library Service Association. In 1933, All India Rural Library Service Conference was held at Madras. It was hosted by the All India Public Library Association of Vijayawada. Students, let us conclude the module. It is a fact that various associations directly or indirectly associated with the development of public libraries have paid much attention for the development of public library system at local, state, national and international level. They have organized conferences, seminars, workshops and training programs to develop skills and knowledge among library professionals. They have also provided forums, means platforms, to discuss the professional problems and future plans. They have also published journals and newsletters to disseminate new knowledge and new ideas for the benefit of the professionals. Many of the associations have conducted various training courses and programs to equip and empower library professionals. In India, it is still a matter of concern to develop public libraries to serve the people residing at distant places. It is observed that information communication technology is a main agent of present change. Information needs are ever changing phenomenon. To cope up with this change, public libraries have to introspect and provide library services as per needs of the society. These associations should foresee needs of the people so that public libraries can change their services accordingly. Thank you.